Clients always use defense or the hot stuff and put the blame on the shipper. Very often, bear in mind, shipping clients don't even have evidence that you as an exporter stuffed cargo at the higher temperature. And they just put the blame on you and reject your claim. That's why you as an exporter have always to have evidence in place, proving that you duly pre-cooled fresh produce at the origin, at the time of stuffing.